Hey, buddy. Well, I got a package in the mail today. About a week or so back, Dan's Depot was offering a free knife you paid for shipping. And it came in today. So we're going to open it up, see how it looks, see how it works, and go from there. Plastic sheet for it. Not bad looking. Don't know how to stand up in the Florida heat. We'll see. This is called the Woodsman. Plastic going around my yard. Fits in the sheath fairly good. It's not going to pop out on you very easily. Feels pretty good in the hand. It's not mushy, but it's firm in the grip. And that thing is razor sharp. I don't know if you can see that. It's a good amount of hair. I just peeled up my arm. Yeah, that's what it does. I got a little stick of bamboo here. A cat. It's going through bamboo fairly easy. And this was just cut 2 days ago, so it's still green. And that's giving a nice, clean cut to it. Except when I screw it up. Wow, I went through the node and everything right there. That's one of the densest part of the bamboo shoots. Let's see here. I think it is razor sharp. Let's see how it does against smoke. This oak was cut the same time the bamboo was. It's still nice and green. Not bad at all. It's a pretty good bite into it. Y'all can see this. It's not bad at all. Get a little bit on them. That's a strip out of it. It's definitely nice and sharp, that's for sure. Whittling that thing down pretty good. I should say whittling is a really good one. Well, first impressions, pretty good little knife. Nice and sharp. That was right out of the box. You guys see me open it. I'll have to see how it lasts over the long run. I go from there. I'll beat on it for a few weeks. We'll come back and revise this. Anyways, that is Woodsman from Dan Depot. Great little blade. You can see how it stands up the time. Thanks, Dan Depot. It does hook onto the hip fairly easy. I got a thin belt on right now. It goes on. There's a little bit of room in there. Not a whole lot. It doesn't come up that easy, so that's a good sign. Let's see here. It also has a weep hole in the bottom. So if it goes into the water, it's going to drain out. Alright, man. Hope you enjoyed the video. Talk to you later.